Children love juice, but how much is too much for their growing bodies?
Many parents think that juice is a healthy choice. However, many kids are drinking too much. It's very important to look for a label that says 100% juice. There are many products on the market that mask themselves as a juice and are in containers that look like they are 100% juice. It's important to avoid products that are called fruit drink, beverage, cocktail, and drink. All of those can be as low as 10% juice and the rest sugar and water. When children are thirsty, it's best to offer water. They can drink water throughout the course of the day in a sippy cup, a bottle, or in a cup. juice can be part of a healthy diet, but it's really important for parents to watch how much juice their children are drinking. It's recommended that children 0 to 6 months do not get any juice. They should only be drinking breast milk and or a breast milk alternative. For children 6 to 12 months, the recommendation is to not drink more than 4 ounces or half of a cup of juice in the entire day. Children 1 to 6 years of age should not exceed 3/4 of a cup of juice per day. Children 7 to 18 years old should not drink more than 1 to 1.5 cups of juice per day. Many parents would also be surprised to find that the amount of juice in a juice box or juice container is more than a Health Canada serving for juice, which is 1/2 cup, and or that they might be getting 2 to 3 servings of juice, which is more than most children would need. Kids who fill up on juice may not be hungry for the other foods, the fruits and the vegetables and the whole grains and the proteins that they need for part of a healthy diet. As parents, it's best to offer the whole fruit more often rather than too much juice. The whole fruit has the benefit of having the fiber still included, whereas juice, there's very little fiber. Drinking too much juice can definitely have an impact on children's teeth. Sipping on juice all day can cause cavities. It's best to offer juice alongside a snack or as part of the meal. And remember never to give a bottle, or never to give a baby or young child a bottle of juice in bed. Kids will often ask for juice because it's quick and easy, it's fun, there's lots of different choices, different colors, but it is best to offer water when kids are thirsty.